Welcome everyone to another Friday special trick. Today we're going to learn how to find horizontal asymptotes instantly. Like literally it will take 2 seconds with this awesome trick, so make sure to stick to the end. Firstly, I'd really appreciate it if you'd support the channel and subscribe and turn on those bell notifications so you know when all my awesome high quality math videos are released every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Let's make this the best math channel on YouTube. Even have a video on the site here showing you how easy it is. Also, thank you to everyone who has already subscribed. So we have three different kinds of asymptotes. We've got vertical, horizontal, and oblique. But today we're only covering horizontal asymptotes, okay? So what is a horizontal asymptote? Well, basically it's a dotted line on a curve that it approaches at infinity that it does not cross. So you'll see a picture here on the side, what it looks like. And today we're concerned with how to find the equation of that horizontal asymptote instantly. So to do that, we need to consider three different cases. So first off, all curves that have asymptotes pretty much look like y equals f of x over g of x, which is called a rational function. So the first case is when the power on top is less than the power on the bottom, such as y equals x over x squared minus 1. Case 2 is when the powers on top and bottom are the same, such as y equals x squared over x squared minus 1. And case 3, when the power on top is bigger than the bottom, so something like y equals x cubed on x squared minus 1. Now in case 3, we get an oblique asymptote, so we will not be looking at that in today's video. So to find horizontal asymptotes, you're taught to take the limit as x goes to infinity, divide through by the highest power, put the number in, and that whole process is too long. So with this trick, we'll be able to do it instantly. But in order to understand it, you need to have some basic understanding of what the purpose of taking the limit at infinity is. So the purpose is, when you take the limit as x goes to infinity, is you're comparing the highest powers on top and bottom, as at infinity, they will determine the behavior. So in case one, the power is smaller on top. So at infinity, it'll have pretty much no effect compared to the bottom. So that means the horizontal asymptote in case one is y equals zero. So if you notice the power on top is smaller than the power on the bottom, you can simply state the horizontal asymptote is y equals zero. So if we look at y equals x over x squared minus 1, x is smaller than x squared in terms of powers, so at infinity, that x will be nothing compared to x squared, so the asymptote is y equals 0. Now in case 2, when the powers are the same, the horizontal asymptote is simply the ratio of the coefficients of the highest powers on top and bottom. That's it, that's how simple it is. So if we look at an example, y equals 2 plus 3x squared over 3x squared plus 2, the horizontal asymptote will be 2 over 3, right? Just the coefficients of x squared on top, 2, and on bottom, 3, and the ratio, 2 over 3. That is how quick you can find the horizontal asymptotes. So then let's just look at one more example for practice. So we have y equals x minus 2 over 1 minus x. So pause the video if you want and try this yourself, right? So the answer in 3, 2, 1, the answer is y equals negative 1, right? Because x on top and bottom is the highest power. So the coefficient of x is 1 on top, on the bottom it's negative 1. The ratio 1 over negative 1 is simply negative 1, right? That's how easy it is to find horizontal asymptotes. You should be able to do it in 2 seconds. How awesome is this trick? I hope you enjoyed today's trick. And if you did, make sure to share it with your friends so they can learn this trick as well. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on those notifications. Give us a like and comment your thoughts below. Also comment what you'd like next Friday's special trick or tip to be on, as all my new videos will be based on your comments. Okay? And I'll even shout you out if I pick your comment for the next video. All right, guys, I'll see you Monday.